by Johannes Brahms, very important composer of the German Romantic era. This was one of two last pieces that he composed during his life. And in this, he uses the story of the Greek gods as a metaphor for that everything will pass away. Everything dies. Even the gods die. Even beauty dies. You'll hear about Achilles and Aphrodite and Zeus. You're going to hear all those names in there. Probably thoughts of freshman English class when you're in high school will come rushing back to your minds. But he uses the story of the gods who were vulnerable to death as a metaphor to remind us all that even we too shall pass away. Johannes Brahms was a humanist. You don't hear sadness in this music. His thoughts on who we are as human beings is that we're good and life is wonderful and our time here is wonderful, and so we're not to be sad. So in the most heaviest parts of this composition, you hear some of the brightest sounds. We will sing this in English and to make it more accessible, but it is an epic work, and we're pleased to present this incredible work by Brahms.